What are we gonna do?
I got an idea.
Go faster!
Dumb, a person lacking mental power.
What's your last name? I'll look it up. It
starts with an S. Lappy.
No.
Swappy.
Maybe it's on the briefcase. Look on the...
Oh, yeah! It's right here. Samsonite. I was way off.
Idiot. An adult mentally inferior to a child of three.
Skis, huh?
That's right.
They're yours?
Uh-huh.
Both of them?
Yeah.
Cool.
Stupid. A person below normal intelligence.
Hey. Want to hear the most annoying sound in the world?
If they each had half a brain, they'd still only have half a brain.
Oh, look, Frost. Horn.
Jim Carrey.
Hold that plane!
Sir, you can't go in there.
It's okay. I'm a limo driver.
Jeff Daniels.
Oh, geez, look at the butt on that.
Yeah. He must work out.
Dumb and dumber. For these guys, every day is a no-brainer.
Some jungle boy.
I hunt animals, you know. Maybe someday you hunt me.
Novels ever written comes a thrilling motion picture classic.
I will come back for you.
I know.
The Jungle Book.
The never-ending story.
That is strictly a reference book and must not be taken from the library under any circumstances.
I shall call on the Orin. Bring me the human hero who will save Fantasia from the nasty.
Jason James Richter, star of Free Willy, is Bastion, the brave young hero about to face challenge and adventure. The Neverending Story 3, Escape from Fantasia.
The Nasties must have the never-ending story. They're the ones making all this stuff happen.
Maybe we could make a few things happen to him.
You will take the Orin with you. You shall wish yourself back to the human world.
And his friend from Fantasia are coming too.
The lost old man, help me. What do I do?
Where's Junior?
He's in the human world.
And just think, what a cool new brother you have.
Bastion doesn't have it easy.
This one looks like he'd be better off in a wood chipper.
Oh, I've got the Orin.
You had the Orin.
Oh.
I'm going gonna help you get the Orin back.
What are we waiting for? I wish!
But with the magical power of the Orin and Bastion's imagination, he's able to stop the nasties and even make a luck dragon fly. The great movie event for the whole family.
You did that?
Yeah.
The Neverending Story 3, Escape from Fantasia.
Billy, if you're watching this tape, I guess I'm dead. I'm sorry. Billy, you're my best friend in the world. And I want you to have my very favorite thing, the Minnesota Twins.
You mean you own the team and the stadium? When my grandpa died, all I got was a sweater.
First of all, I'd just like to say this is really cool.
Cool.
I would like to announce that I've named myself the new manager of the Minnesota Twins.
Go away.
Any questions?
Yeah. Really, it's not that easy.
Well, you're a little squirt with a big mouth, so why don't you get on my face before I get mad?
There's a lot to this game, a lot.
No, I'm not gonna go sit down, because you're a big dork.
We're not gonna win anything with a kid for a manager.
Can I, like, have your autograph?
Wow, show the Hogan.
What a babe.
Mom, come on.
The guys are watching.
Nobody's watching. I know you guys think I'm a joke.
Put me in there, I can throw strikes.
Maybe I'm not the problem. Maybe the problem is you guys forgot how much fun this is.
On the way!
You're major leaguers. Don't you understand? You guys get to play baseball every day. What could be better?
Castle Rock Entertainment is proud to present Little Big League.
Baseball was made for kids. Just go out and play and have fun.
I hate fun.
You know, she hasn't said a word since her mom died.
Poor kid.
We're gonna be fine, Molly. Just fine, you and me.
I start at 8 o'clock, followed by 2 hours of Bible study.
I love kids. I have a real way with children.
I ran a nursery in prison.
Should I do it? Push your body right now.
And no windows.
Hello, kid. My name's Karina.
Karina was looking for work.
Oh, nice wheels.
Do you have any references?
Manny was looking for a miracle.
Professor Louise Gordon, Fisk University. How long were you with her?
4 years.
What happened then?
I graduated.
It was my music book.
Not in the refrigerator, that's for sure.
A hip-hop happy good morning to both of you. Welcome to Terry's Diners.
I'll be right there!
The only thing they had in common.
If I ask if you want something and the answer is yes, I want you to pat your nose like that.
Was a 7-year-old. Who needed them both.
What's the matter, sweetie? Can't sleep?
Don't hit your nose.
This is nice.
Oh, no, that's cute.
I can still fit into something.
You cannot. Have you seen what's behind you recently?
Whoopi Goldberg.
Would you like to be queen for a day?
I knew a guy in my neighborhood wanted to be queen for a day. And you know what happened to him, don't you? Mm-hmm.
Ray Liotta.
No, it is. It's just that Mr. Potato Head's in from Trenton, so I really can't be late. This is
really?
A big camp, yeah.
The Mr. Pay?
And Tina Majorino.
You look good. Tell you a story. Heal it, girl.
I think she's spending too much time with this Mrs. Washington. Tell me I'm wrong.
Can I have Chi-Chi's like her someday?
Why are you calling Chi-Chi's? Who told you that?
My daddy calls me that.
Karina, Karina.
That's the funniest thing you ever told me your whole life.
A film by Jesse Nelson.
Thank you.
must fear, the game.
You are about to enter the Bermuda Triangle. You are locked into events over which you have no control. Discover what the lost and vanished experienced decades before you, and come face to face with the secrets of the Bermuda Triangle. Ride the world's greatest mystery, if you dare. Bermuda Triangle, now open at SeaWorld on the Gold Coast.
Changing.